man, I violated the code of conduct already. Here. It is time to go to Revolution Conf, where I will speak on stability and not crashing and having great cold start times. I'm excited to be here because this is kind of a yearly thing for me now. This is the third year running that I'll have been a speaker here, and I love the folks that run this thing, so let's get going. Paul Tin Jr. here at RevConf, live on Rollins. This is fun. I've always wanted to get one of these.
Give us a rundown of RevConf.
RevConf has been amazing so far. This is day two. We just finished having an amazing lunch, and the discussion panel is coming up next. And just because it's at the halfway through day two, doesn't mean we're halfway over with the fun.
No. Apparently there was a keg in one of the hotel rooms last night.
Is that right?
I heard it was may have been room 501 put on by one of the organizers. 1406, yeah.
I heard that's the new hot club, Club 1406.
And I think they tried to continue into the elevator this morning.
Last night we did karaoke. Karaoke was really fun.
I heard there was ASL karaoke.
Yes.
Not that I can do ASL, so I probably shouldn't even make the motions. That's probably disrespectful. I'm sorry.
It's a good
idea.
Did
I violate the terms of service?
No.
Okay, good. Good. Just the code of conduct. All right.
Let's make sure to keep the CloudReach logo in the entire time. That's what we do.
Oh man, I've only violated the code of conduct already. I've only been here for 5 minutes. It is truly, I tell you folks, it is truly a gift that I have that is just unbelievable. Let's give it up for Paul Chin Jr.
Paul Chin Jr., everybody. Thank you.
All hail Cage.